How much? What is? Water?
Oh no.
Good morning, y'all. We are leaving Vegas. I got my Vegas Strong shirt on. I definitely had to make sure that I bought me one of those. But yeah, so anyways, we're at the airport, McCarran Airport, and this is a caramel brulee latte or something like that. This is something new. I started to get my pumpkin spice, but I saw this and I was like, let me try something different. But I think D1 might be in the restroom, but there's Mom and Candace and Felicia. Yeah, it's pretty early, y'all. It's like 6 something in the morning, so we're a little sleepy. I'm gonna get some coffee in my system and I'll talk to y'all later. Hey y'all, I just wanted to come on here and really just close the vlog for today. I'm not closing the vlog altogether because I don't have that much footage. Oh y'all, this hair is all in my face. But yeah, so I didn't vlog like us traveling. We were so tired. I mean, you know, like I told y'all earlier, God, this hair. Y'all know I'm about to take this wig off, okay? Yeah, but yeah, I didn't really vlog that much of the traveling. We were tired. We had been up since 5 o'clock this morning. Really, some of us only slept for like 2 hours last night. So I got my Kingston. He's eating some bones right now that I gave him. He had a bath. Yeah, and his shirt was washed. Okay, we're gonna have to get these bones up. But yeah. So I got my baby and I'm so excited because I was like really, really, really missing him a lot. Like I really was. But y'all, I'm tired. I just brought my suitcase up and stuff. I'm getting ready to rip this wig off, okay? I'm about to get in my bed, take my medicine. My spine has been flared up since we first flew there. The plane ride was too much on my spine, really. So it's been flared up since then and it really has not gotten a chance to just calm down, you know what I mean? So I do have to go to work tomorrow, so I need to relax my spine and be prepared to go and make that shamani tomorrow. You feel me? Yeah. But y'all, yeah, so I will holler at y'all tomorrow. Oh, I don't know if I showed y'all. Did I show y'all this? I'm sorry, y'all, if I'm saying and showing y'all the same shit. I'm just tired. All right, but anyways, I'll holler at y'all tomorrow. Deuces. Good morning, VPs. It is Tuesday morning. It's 7 o'clock. On a dot, actually. I'm getting ready to take off and leave and go to work. I'm not wearing any eyelashes this morning. Like, I feel like I need to give my eyelashes a break from the synthetic lashes or whatever you want to call them. Yeah. And, yeah, so I'm getting ready to go. And here's my little boy. There's sweet boy. Yeah. And he can tell Mama's getting ready to go to work. No, he wants to lick the lip gloss off of me. But anyways, y'all, I'm getting ready to head out. I'll holler at y'all. I'll probably have a little bit of time before I go into work. And I'll holler at y'all then.
I'm at work now. I got here all super early. I don't know why I got here so fast. Maybe it's because people are like off from work. I mean, yeah, off from work because it is Thanksgiving week, which seems weird. Doesn't seem like it's, it don't seem like it would be Thanksgiving week. I guess because we just came back from Vegas. But yeah, so I'm just sitting here, trying to figure out like when I'm gonna start my Vlogmas vlogs. Yeah, I want to get a head start, and y'all know I don't have internet at home anymore, so I want to get a head start, start recording for those for Vlogmas and start, you know, uploading them and just scheduling them to go up on certain days or whatever. I'm sitting up here trying to figure out, should I do like, you know, Thanksgiving Day and stuff, should that be on Vlogmas? I mean, yeah, Vlogmas, but I don't know. And then I'm trying to give myself like a week off. So I just need to look at the calendar and figure out how I'm gonna do it. Maybe not a whole week, but a few days off before Vlogmas, because I'm gonna be vlogging and uploading every day. But yeah, so anyways, we'll see. But I hope everybody's having a good morning. Candace is not here yet. I'm surprised that she isn't, but she'll probably be here any minute. I can't wait to go in there and get some coffee. Speaking of the devil, I see her pulling up right now. But yeah, I need me some coffee. I hope. I hate when I go in here and there's no coffee made. And you know damn well there's some coffee drinkers up in there already. They just don't nobody want to make the coffee, so then I make it. And then I can't even drink it going to my desk. You know what I mean? So yeah, y'all. Alrighty. Yeah, there's Candace pulling up right now. Yeah, there she is. Alright, I'll holla at y'all. Hey y'all, I am finally home from work. Ugh, I am so tired. Ugh, I was just like laying back on the couch for a little while and just watching a couple of vlogs. But y'all, I need to get my apartment is just a crazy wreck. Hi, sweet boy. You got your toy? You got your toy? Yes, you got your toy. But yeah, anyways, it's just my apartment is a wreck and I gotta get this place. Like, I gotta do something. And I'm hungry, y'all. Like, I'm in pain, I'm hungry, and I'm sleepy. That is not a very good combination at all. Pain, hungry, and sleepy. Like, I was struggling to stay at towards the end of my work day, y'all. I know y'all hadn't really been hearing me, like, complaining about my spine a lot. Just recently been starting to complain about it again, but been, like, having just a lot of pain, and I'm so flared up since the trip, and hopefully that'll get better. But like my thoracic spine, I don't know if y'all know what that means. It's like, I don't want to show you. I don't have any bottoms on and I don't have no pants on, so I'm trying not to show y'all, but trying to show y'all without showing y'all, like up in here, I don't know if you could see back there, close to like where your bra strap is, like that area over there is your thoracic spine. And I've been like having this aching pain for a little while now, and it just seems like it's getting worse for like a couple of weeks. And yeah, it just seems like it's getting worse. But anyways, back home to the freaking drama. I don't know. Yeah, back home to freaking drama. Like, I'm trying to get, like, I'm feeling like right before I left, like I felt like I had like a whole nother outlook on life, and I just felt like so much better. And then I went on vacation and I kind of like went off into, you know, vacation land, and now I'm back and I'm like, okay, wait a minute. You know, I'm just like, I'm extremely freaking annoyed. I'm like really annoyed right now. But life is good, you know, life is good. Things could be worse. Still gonna be making a lot of changes in my life though, for real. But yeah, so anyways, let me where are you going? Where are you trying to run off to? Thank you. Y'all, Kingston has his own Instagram. I don't know if I said that to y'all already, but y'all gotta follow him. Sir Kingston Langston. But yeah. So anyways, I am getting ready to get comfortable and straighten up my room, and then I'm gonna go into the kitchen and clean up in there. I need to do some laundry. I'll probably fix me a glass of wine. I don't know, but that might put me to sleep because I'm sleepy. Okay, anyways. That's me. Alright, y'all. I'll talk to y'all.
I feel dizzy, y'all. Hey, y'all. Happy
what is it? It is Thanksgiving Eve, y'all. So yeah, I'm getting ready to hit Ross really quick, and then I'm going to my mom. Well, I think I'm gonna, after Ross, I'm probably gonna stop and get me something to eat, and then I'm gonna head to my mom's house and we're gonna start cooking. Yeah, I'm gonna start cooking. But anyways, I hope everybody is having a good Thanksgiving Eve. I just finished talking to Bae on the phone, so I feel a little bit better. But kind of, sort of, kind of. But anyways, y'all, so it is a beautiful day. It's probably like in the 60s out here right now. Let's see, what does it say? I know that's right, not right. Let me refresh. I want to take Kingston with me, but I got to go to the store first. It's 66. I have to go to Ross first, and I can't have him outside, you know what I mean, while I'm in Ross. So he's not coming, but I feel so bad because I don't like leaving him at home like for too long by himself. But he's a big boy, and I'll see y'all in a minute. Alright, so I just finished in Ross, and now I'm just heading to Sizzling Wok to get me something to eat. I have not eaten today. So yeah, at first I didn't like this place, but I like it a lot now. Hi. Alright y'all, that's my Mongolian beef, my rice, my crab meat rangoons. Nom nom nom.
But to give God glory today, when I think about all I've been through, and I still came out on the winning side. I don't know about you, but I know that he favored me. Because my enemies, they did try. Sing it, y'all.
All right, y'all. So I'm getting it going, getting Thanksgiving dinner going. Mom is in there cleaning up. Candace is still at work. Felicia just dropped off the greens in this pot here. So, and some more chitlins. Ooh, don't look at that. That looks gross. But I'm getting ready to open the turkey up because I need the giblets out of there. So I might as well go on and season up the turkey. I got some giblets in here. That's gizzards. I'm gonna put the other gizzards and giblets in here with those. I got some ham hock going over there. I got some cornbread in the oven. Let's look at it. That's for the dressing. Let me check that cornbread because it's already looking done. Alright y'all, look at the turkey is seasoned up. Got some chitlins in there. We haven't started with them yet. Lord. And there's my cornbread for the cornbread dressing. The giblets and everything. I'm getting ready to saute some bell peppers and onions and stuff like that. Go into the dressing. Looks like mom is starting on a cake over there. What's that, a German chocolate cake, mom?
Uh-huh.
Yeah. So Candace just got off from work, so her and Felicia should be here in a minute. And we're gonna find something for them to do, okay? All right. I saw it somewhere. Y'all, Candace and Felicia are here now. She happy because she got everything she needs.
Because these are the only three things I need.
Okay.
Bell peppers.
Y'all, this is good. Pumpkin cream.
What you drinking?
Pumpkin cream.
Oh. Okay, I'm about to.
Yep, y'all, I just prepared my dressing. So I'll put it in the oven tomorrow. Yeah.
Y'all, Kingston is so happy that his mama is home. He really is. I feel bad because I've been gone all day. But yeah, y'all, I really have not been able.
Hi.
Look at him.
Come here. Yes, Kingston. Hey, hi.
So cute. I'm so cute.
Yeah, he's so cute, sweet boy. This sweet boy.
But yeah. So anyways, I really did not get to really vlog that much of all of us. I don't even know how much footage I have. I don't even know if I have footage of when Candace and Felicia was there. I really don't know because I was busy cooking. As y'all can see, I really didn't even get my buzz, like my drink on too much. I had a glass of wine and I had a drink, a mixed drink, and that was it. Like, I was on my feet cleaning, so I'm in a lot of pain right now. And yeah, I just, when I got home, my freaking, I left my balcony door open, y'all, so it's like cold in my room. We had a cold front come through tonight, and so I think it's in the 40s, I'm not sure, but yeah. My spine has not caught a break since I first left San Antonio to go to Vegas. Yeah, but I just wanted to come on here and close out this vlog, y'all. I'm not gonna have too many more vlogs up for the rest of this month, which I guess probably, what, a week, Kingston? All right. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna, oh my goodness, I'm gonna put up Thanksgiving, maybe the day after Thanksgiving, and then I'm gonna vlog those 2 days and put those vlogs up, and then from that point on I'm gonna get ready for Vlogmas, y'all. So wish me luck with Vlogmas. All right, y'all, I will see y'all. Oh, I'll see y'all tomorrow. Thanks for watching Von Sill TV. I love you guys. Mwah.